हेलो गर्ल्स, गुड आफ्टरनून. दिस इज़ अवर 14th लेक्चर ऑफ डिजिटल सर्किट एंड फंडामेंटल ऑफ माइक्रो प्रोसेसर. लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव सीन द सिक्वेंशियल सर्किट, द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सिक्वेंशियल सर्किट एंड द कॉम्बिनेशनल सर्किट. ऑल्सो वी हैव सीन द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द लैचेस एंड द फ्लिप-फ्लॉप. लैचेस इज विदाउट क्लॉक पल्स एंड फ्लिप-फ्लॉप इज विद द क्लॉक पल्स. ऑल्सो वी हैव सीन द truth table of JSR flip flop, types of flip flop also we have seen, and we have seen the SR flip flop also. Now this lecture we will continue the JK flip flop. Actually in SR flip flop there is a last condition, that is 1 1, that is invalid because it is not stable, it is constantly change 0 1 0 1 0 1. That condition is rectified into the JK flip flop. How it is JK flip flop, we'll see that. Now this is the circuit diagram of the JK flip flop. It has a 4 NAND gates. This is the JK input, J and K. These are the input, and the clock pulse is there, right? This is NAND gate 1, NAND gate 2, NAND gate 3, and NAND gate 4, right? Now, in JK flip flop, this Q complement is the input of J. And Q is the input of K, right? And we'll see this is the truth table, right? J and K are the input. Qn is the output, which is first very initially it represent. And this is the Qn plus 1, Qn plus 2. It is the next stage output, right? For Qn plus 2, the Qn1 and n plus 1 is the previous output, right? So now first we'll see the condition that when JK is equals to 0, that time Qn is, we'll consider Qn is equals to 0, as well as we will consider the case of Qn is equals to 1, right? This is the second, when JK is equals to 0, 1, the Qn is equals to 0 and Qn is equals to 1. Both the conditions we will check. What will be the output of Qn plus 1 and Qn plus 2 also? JK is equals to 1, 0. This is the 1, 0, right? For that also the Qn is 0 and 1. And JK is equals to 1, 1. For that also the Qn is equals to 0 and 1, right? We'll see the first condition, that is a JK 0, 0, Qn is 0. So what will be the output of Qn plus 1? It is the next, right? J is 0, K is 0, clock pulse is 1. So it is 1 over here, it is 0 here, and it is 0 here, 1 is here, it is 0 here. Now Qn is 0 and Q complement, Qn complement is 1. Obviously this is 0, so this is 1. So if it is a 1, so it goes to the input of JK, right? And if it is a 0, it comes to the input of this, right? Now here in a NAND gate, any one of the input is 1. Any one of the input is 1. What will be the output? Any one of the input is 0. So what is the output? Output will be a 1, right? In AND gate, any one of the input is 0, the output is 0. So in NAND gate is just the reverse of AND gate. So any one of the input is 0. J is 0, K is also 0. So the output will be a 1. So now this is 1 over here. This 1, and this is also the 1, it comes over here. So 1, 1. All the inputs are 1. So the output will be a 0. So this 0 output will be a what? Qn plus 1, right? So this output will be a 0. And this output is the input of this, right? If this 0, this 0, and this is 1. Any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1. Now this is 1 and this is 0. It comes over here 0. Any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1. So the Qn complement is 0 and Qn is 1. 0 and q n complement is 1. So this will be a same stage. What is the qn? That will be the same qn plus 1. What will be the qn? If we'll consider that this case, if qn is equals to 1. If qn is equals to 1, so qn complement is equals to 0, right? If this is 0, it goes to here 0. J is also 0, right? Any one of the input is 0, it will be the output 1, right? If this is 1, this is 0, any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1. So the Qn plus 1 is 1, right? If this is 1, this comes to here 1, K is 0, any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1. If this is 1 and this is 1, if both the inputs are 1, output will be a 0. So both the condition will satisfied, it will be a stable state when Qn is equals to 0. So the Qn complement is 1, and when Qn is 1, so Qn complement is 0, right? But when Qn is equals to 0, so Qn plus 1 is also 0. When Qn is equals to 1, so Qn plus 1 is also 1. So this will be a satisfied same as a JKSR flip-flop, right? All the conditions will be the same what the SR flip-flops are there. Only the last conditions will see difference, right? So now this is the second condition, that when J is equals to 0 and K is equals to 1. So we have seen whether it is J is 0 and K is equals to 1, Qn is equals to 0. This is first condition. Qn is equals to 0, right? Now see, we'll satisfy this condition. This how it is. We'll satisfy this condition. So the J is equals to 0, K is equals to 1, right? This is 0 and this is 1, right? Now what we are taking, Qn is 0, this is 0 Qn, so this is what 1. Q complement is 1. Now this comes to here 1 and this is 0. So as the truth table of NAND gate, any one of the input is 0, it will comes to the 1, right? So this is 1, this is what? 1, because this is 1, right? So both the input are 1, output will be a 0. So the Qn plus 1 is 0, right? If this is 0, this comes to here, this is 1 and this is 0. Any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1. Now this comes to the 0, so the 0, 1, again output will be a 1. And this will going on Qn plus 1, Qn plus 2 and Qn plus, whatever it is, so your Qn will be a, Qn plus 1 will be a 0, right? So this is called as the reset condition. If it is a 0, Q1 plus 1 is a reset condition. Now the next condition is that, so we'll take this 1, 1 and 0. 1, 0. JK is 1 and this is 0. Same as JK1 and QN, this is 0 and this is 1. If it is a 1 here, this is also 1. This is clock pulse is also 1. All the inputs are 1, this will be a 0, right? If this is 0, this is 0, both the inputs are 0, this is 1, right? If this is 1, it comes to here, any one of the input is, K is 0, so this is 1. If any one of the input is 0, this is 0, so any one of the input is 0, output will be a 0, right? Any one of the input, this is 1, Qn. So if this is 1 and this is 1, any one of all the inputs are 1, so the Qn is equals to 0, right? So this will be going on 0, 1 and 0, 1 and 0, 1 and whether it is Qn is equals to 0 or whether it is Qn is equals to 1, but Qn plus 1 will be a 1, 1 for Qn plus 1, Qn plus 2 and so on, right? Now the last condition is that 1, 1, right? J and K is 1 will take Qn is equals to 0. So Qn is equals to 0, Qn is 1, right? So this comes to here 1, this is also 1, clock pulse is also 1. All the inputs are 1, output will be a 0, right? If this is 0, this is 1, it comes any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1, right? Earlier case it is Qn is 0, now it is 1, right? If this is 1, it comes to here 1, this is also 1, clock is also 1, this is 0, right? This is 1, 0, so now any one of the input is 0, output will be a 0. So in these conditions, your Qn plus 1, Qn plus 2, it will come always 1, right? Now in this condition, we will see that J is equals to 1, K is equals to 1, right? J is equals to 1, K is equals to 1. Now Qn is equals to 1. If it is a Qn is 1, so Qn plus Q complement is 0. Now this comes to 0 here. So any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1. Now this is 1 and this is 0. So any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1. So the output will be a Qn plus 1 is 1. Now this is 1, it comes to here, right? So any K is 1, this is 1, this is 1, this is 0, right? If this is 1 and this is 0, means output will be a 1, unstable. If this is 1, it comes to here, this is 0, it comes to here, all the inputs are 1, output will be a 0. Both the inputs are 0, output will be a 1. So it is changing a stage of, if it is a Qn is 1, it comes to 0. So it is a reverse conditions. When Qn plus 2, it comes the 1. Qn plus, it comes the 1 and Qn plus 2 for Qn is equals to 1. If it is a 1, next condition it will come 0, right? So it is a 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. It's toggle the output as according to that. So this is a JK flip-flop. Just now we have to understood what is a truth table of SR, JK, D flip-flop and T flip-flop. And then we will make the excitations table of Qn and Qn plus 1 and what is exactly for the state of the SR, JK, T and D. That is the purpose. Just you need to understand that is Qn means your previous output, Qn plus 1 means it is a next state output, present output, next output. Then this is for this term, this is a present, this is the next, and Qn plus 2 is the next output, right? So now the D flip flop, it is a D flip flop. Now this is D flip flop, this is single input, right? And it is inverted to the NAND gate, other NAND gate. And these are the clock pulse, right? It is same as your SR flip flop, but JK flip flop, this is as a input and this Q is also input of the K. That is the difference. But D flip flop is the same SR, but instead of SR, it is only one output and it is the reverse input to the other NAND gate, right? So the Q, this is D and this is Q. Sorry, this is Q and this is D, right? When D is equals to 0, so Q is 0 and 1. When D is equals to 1, Q is 0 and 1. And what will be the Qn plus 1? Or here it is given the T plus 1. Now suppose D is equals to 0. Now here d is equals to 0 and q is equals to 0, right? If this is 0, this is 1, right? And this is 0, it comes to 1 over here, right? 1 and clock. If both the inputs are 1, output will be a 0, right? If this is 0 and this is 0, both the input are 0, output will be a 1. If this 1's over here, any one of the input is 0, both the inputs are, any one of the input is 0, output will be a 1. So this is 1 and this is 0, output will be a 0. So now when D is equals to 0, Qn is equals to 0, next output will be a 0, right? So it is just copied the Qn. This is also just copied the Qn. So the beauty of D flip-flop is, it is when Qn is equals to 0, when D is equals to 0, whatever the Qn, that will be the copied. And when D is equals to 1, whatever the Qn, that will be a copied that. So when you are solving this diagram for this, so it is D is equals to 1 and D is equals to 1. So it comes 1 here. Yeah, now it here it comes the 0 and Q, and we will take this condition. Q is equals to 1 and this is 0, right? So now if this is 1, clock is 1, both the inputs are 1, this is 0. Any one of the input is 0, or the output it will be the 1. This will be the reverse. This is 1 and 0. So the Qn complement, that's the beauty of D flip-flop. Now the T flip-flop. T flip-flop is what? Same as in D flip-flop, no, the input of both the AND gate will be the same, but and the JK flip-flop, what we are connecting, this output will give the input of this, and this output will give the input of this. You need to understand, you need to memorize all the circuit diagram if you are not comfortable with the excitations table. And then you have to find out the excitation truth table. What is the truth table of D flip-flop and T flip-flop? If T flip-flop, right? If T is equals to 0, Qn is equals to 0. Now here is also the reverse. If T is equals to 0, Qn is equals to 1. If T is equals to 1, Qn is 0. And if T is equals to 1, Qn is equals to 1. If we are considering this condition, this is 0 and this is 1. T is equals to 0. So if both the inputs are, any one of the input is 0, output is 1. Here is also 1, here is also 1, right? Now this 1 comes over here. Now Qn is equals to 0. So the 0, 1, again the output is 1. Now here it comes the 1, 1, 1, output will be a 0. So these conditions will prove, right? So here in this condition, output is Qn. So the Qn plus 1 is same, right? So if T is equals to 0, so the Qn is 0, 1. So the Qn plus 1 is also the 0, 1. It will be the same as Qn. Whereas when Qn is equal, when T is equals to 1, your Qn is 0. So your output will be a Qn complement, right? When Qn is equals to 1, your output will be a Qn. If it is a 0, you will get the output 1. If it is a 1, you will get the output 0. So it will toggle your output between the Qn and Qn plus complement. That's why it is called as the toggle flip-flop, right? Now we'll see the all truth tables here. This is your SR truth table, right? This is 0 condition. Whether it is 0, 1, your output is also the 0, 1. Next stage output is also the 0. In 0, 1, your output of Qn is 0, 1. Whatever your output, whether it is 0 or 1, it will be a 0, right? For S is equals to 1, and R is equals to 0, your Qn is whatever, don't care, your output will be a 1, right? And this is not valid into the SR, but that is recover into the JK flip-flop. This is the JK. 0, 0, your Qn will be a 0 and 1. So same as Qn plus 1, it will not change your output. It will be a stable, right? When 0, 1, whatever your Qn, whether it is 0 or 1, your output next condition will be a 0, right? JK 1, 0, right? 1, 0, your Qn is whatever 0 or 1, your output will be a next condition will be a 1, right? This is a set. This is a reset, right? And your 1, 1, right? Your output is 1, 0. So here we'll get 1. Your output Qn is equals to 1. So Qn plus 1 will get the 0, right? So this is your. Now here the D and here Q. You just make the changes here D and here Q. In D flip-flop, your D is 0. Whatever the Qn, 0 or 1, it will same as 0 and 1, right? And here is also D is equals to 1. Whatever your Qn, it will same as, right? In T flip-flop, Qn is equals to 0. So the Qn will be a same. But when T is equals to 1, it will complement. If it is a 0, it comes 1. If it is a 1, it comes 0. Now, how we will assemble all these excitations table, right? In SR conditions, these are very important for present and next stage. Next, Qn and Qn plus 1, right? Now, we'll see the excitations table for all flip-flop. SR, JK, D and T. This will have to remember while we are using a flip-flop of designing of conversion, of designing of counter or converting one flip-flop into the another flip-flop. We should understand this excitations table, right? We know that these two condition, Qn means it is a present condition and Qn plus 1 means it is a next condition. When you are rotating, when you are calculating your output, when it comes to the next time, that will be the stage of the Qn plus 1, right? So now, first we'll see the SR flip-flop. Now, the Qn and Qn plus 1 is 0, 0. When it will be the 0? When SR is, S is 0, R is 0 or 1. 0 or 1. There are, this is don't care means it is a two condition are there. Qn is 0 and Qn plus 1 means it is the same output. Which two condition is comes the same output 0, 0. When S is equals to 0 and R is equals to 0. When S is equals to 0. And R is equals to 1. We'll see. When S is equals to 0, R is equals to 0, Qn is 0, right? And when S is equals to 0, R is equals to 1, that time also the Qn and Qn plus 1 is 0. This condition, this and this. So now, S is 0, right? S is 0 in both the conditions. But R is what? First condition it is 0, second condition it is 1, and Qn is 0, Qn plus 1 is also 0. So what we can say that S is 0, R is don't care, so Qn is 0 and Qn plus 1 is 0. So for that SR, S is Qn is 0, Qn plus 1 is 0, and then SRR is what? It is 0, don't care, right? This is first condition, right? SR flip-flop. Now, next we'll see when Qn is 0 and Qn plus 1 is 1. So, now where is 0, 1? Where is 0, 1? This is 0, 1, right? Here 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. This is only the 0, 1, right? When it comes the 0, 1, when S is equals to 1, and R is equals to 0. So the now next condition 0, 1, it comes when S is equals to 1, R is equals to 0. You need to remember these things, right? Now the 1, 0. When it comes the 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. This condition is 1, 0, right? Any other condition is 1, 0? No, because this is not considering condition. Only this condition is 1, 0. In this condition of 1, 0, present and next Qn, your SR is 0, 1. So now see that this is your 1, 0 output, your SR is 0, 1, right? And the last 1, 1, Qn is 1, 1 here and Qn is 1, 1 here, right? So here is also the R0, here is also the R0, but S is what? 0 and don't care, 1. So the S can be a 0 or S can be a 1, but R will be a 0. That time your Qn and Qn plus 1 is 1, 1, right? When your Qn and Qn plus 1 is 1, 1, that time your S, it can be a 0 or 1, but R is 0. R has to be a 0. So this is called the excitations table of SR. You need to remember that Qn, Qn plus 1. If it is 0, 0, SR 0, don't care. If it is 0, 1, it is 1, 0. If it is 1, 0, it is 0, 1. If it is 1, 1, don't care 1. How you will remember? This is first very important to remember. 0, don't care. It will reverse into the last don't care 0. 1, 0, 0, 1. If this condition is 0, 1, it is just reverse 1, 0. This is 1, 0. This is just reverse 0, 1. And this is what just copied, a replace and copied don't care 0. So you have to remember this SR, right? Excitation. As the JK in JK flip flop. So Qn is 0 and 0. When it comes the 0, your first condition, your second condition, right? So what? The J is 0 and K will be a don't care, right? Same. 0, don't care, right? Now the next condition, 0, 1. 0, 1, where it is comes 0, 0, 1. This J is equals to 1 and J is equals to 1 and K is equals to 1. Now the K will be a 0, 1. This is 0, 1 and this is 0. So the J will be a same, but K will change 0 to 1, right? For 0, 1, Qn. So what is J1? So the 1 don't care. 1, 1 don't care. 1 don't care, right? This is. Now the next 1, 0, Qn. So now 1, 0, where it is comes? This is your 1, 0 and this is your 1, 0. So now the K is same, but the J is changing 0 to 1. So the J is don't care and K is 1. So the J is don't care and K is 1 if it is a 1, 0. Now the last condition is 1, 1. So now 1, 1 where it is comes, this is 1, 1 and this is 1, 1, right? This is 1, 1 and this is 1, 1. So now the K is 0 and J is don't care. So the don't care 0, don't care 0. So now how you will remember JK? 0, don't care, 1, don't care 1 and don't care 0. It is just 0, don't care. This is copied same, right? And then 1 instead of 0, it is a don't care. And just reverse. This is 0, don't care. Last one is don't care 0. And this is 1, don't care. Just replace the don't care 1. So you need to remember these things, right? In D flip flop, right? So the Q is 0, 0. So this is 0, 0, D is 0. This is 0, 0, D is 1. So the whether it is a D is don't care. For D is 0, right? Q, N both are 0, D is 0, right? Q, N, 0 0 d is 0, right? Q n 1 1. If it is a 1 1, d is 1, right? If it is 1 0, d is. Now just remember 0 1 0 1 in T flip flop. Right? In T flip flop is also same. This is 0 0, t is 0, right? 0 0, t is 0, and 1 1, when both the input are same, when the both the stage are the same, qn and previous, so t will be a 0. If it is a changing 0 1 or 1 0, t will be a 1, right? So that is the same conditions of here, right? No need to change. So you need to remember this excitations table for using to design a counter to converting one flip-flop into the another flip-flop. Now, today's lecture, we will see one example of to convert the SR flip-flop into the JK flip-flop. And on that base, you have to solve one project-based assignment, that is the project-based assignment 2. I'll give the different kind of conversion to everyone, and you need to solve. So, be careful to read this to understand this example, right? The steps to convert one flip-flop into the another. Let there be required the flip-flop to construct using sub-flip-flop, right? Draw the truth table of the required flip-flop. Write the corresponding output of sub-flip-flop to use the following excitation table. Draw the K-map using required flip-flop input and obtain the excitation functions of sub-flip-flop input. Construct the logic diagram according to the function object, right? These are the points you need to do while converting one flip-flop into the another flip-flop. We'll see the process, right? Our example is this: to convert SR to JK flip-flop, right? It can be a SR to T, it can be a SR to D, it can be a JK to SR, it can be a JK to D, it can be a JK to T, it can be a D to SR, D to JK, D to T, it can be a T to D, T to SR, T to JK. It is a vice versa because we have a 4 flip-flop, so one flip-flop is converting into the another flip-flop, right? So convert SR to JK. So what JK is the output, right? What is the input is? SR is the input, right? So JK. So first you take here the JK, right? Those are the output. So JK, QN, QN plus 1, and then SR. This is your input, right? Now you have to write all these things in your 3-digit codes. 0, 0, 0, considering QN, right? 0, 0, 1. 0 1 0, 0 1 1, 1 1 0, 1 1 1, 1 0 1, 1 1 0, 1 1 1. We can see that if this is 0 and this is the 2 stage, 0 and 1, right? If we are considering 0 1 JK, so 0 and 1. If you are considering 1 0 JK, 0 and 1. If you are considering 1, 1, we can take this J, right? This is our JK flip-flop. Now, the next stage is that whether the QN plus 1, right? QN plus 1, it is this stage. So, for JK, you have to see the QN plus 1 is 0, 1, 0, 0. Now you have to check. If JK is 0, so what is your QN plus 1? It is same as 0 and 1. If JK is 0, 1, if it is a 0, what is the your output is QN plus 1 is 0, right? If JK is 1, so now this is also the 1. And if JK, both the case are 1, 1, so this is 0 to 1 and 1 to 0, right? Now, you need to see that If this is 0, 0, what is your SR in the excitations table? If QN, if this is 0, 0 don't care. So you have to write 0 don't care. If 1, 1 don't care 0. If 0, 0, 0 don't care. If 1, 0, so what is there? 0, 1. Now you have to see this QN and QN plus 1, right? This is 0, 1, so it is 1, 0. This is into from the excitations table, right? If 1, 1, don't care 0. If 0, 1, 1, 0. If 1, 0, 0, 1. So now this is your truth table. You have to complete the truth table. First, you need to take the JK, right? Your QN. And what is the QN of JK? You have to consider this output, right? This is J is 0, 0 and K is 1, 1. So if it is a 0, whether it is QN is 0 or QN is 1, your JK will be a 0, right? This is also, you can take the QN plus 1 on one conditions in excitations table. In excitations table, your JK is 0, 0. So QN is 0. And JK is 0, 1. Your QN is 0. So you can put the here also. Your JK is 0. So both are 0. Your JK is 0, 1. Both are the 0. So from the excitation table also, you can write the QN plus 1. Now, again, you are considering this QN plus QN and N plus 1, and you have to write the SR on the excitations table. So, this is your complete truth table. You need to thoroughly see the things, right? So, the first is when you are converting SR to JK, first you need to take the JK, right? For JK, both the 0, you need to take the QN is 0 or 1. For JK 0, 1, you need to take 0 and 1 for QN. For 1, 0, you need to take 0 and 1. For 1, 1, you need to take 0 and 1. From the excitations table, suppose we'll consider this. JK is 1, 0. Huh? JK is 1, 0. What is the QN and QN plus 1? 1, 0. Now see, in the excitation table, your JK is 1, 0. Now this can be a 0 and this can be a 1. So this condition will be a for 2 stage. It is 1, 0 and 1, 1. When it is 1, 0 and 1, 1, your QN is 0 and QN plus 1 is 1. Konsi condition pe? It is 1, 0 and 1, 1 mein. It is 0, 1. So 1, 0, 1, 0, it is 0, 1 and 1, 1, again it is 0, 1. So you need to fulfill your QN first. QN and QN plus 1 on this JK. And then considering this QN and QN plus 1, from the excitation, you have to write the SR, right? So this is very important to make the truth table, right? Most of the people get confused over there how it is right, but you need to do the practice frequently. Then only it will be understood how we can write the truth table. Once your truth table is right, you can draw the K-map and you can find out the equation. For the K-map, this is J, K, Q, N is the input, S is your output, and R is your output, right? You are converting SR to JK, right? So the S is output and R is. Now this is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. So now this is your KMF J, K, Q, N. So this is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 100 101 110 and 111, right? Now what is the SR? What is their SR? Truth table. 0, don't care, 0, 0. Now see. 0, don't care, 0, 0. 1, don't care, 1, 0. 1, don't care, 1, 0. Right? So now this can be a paired both the side. So the S is equals to what? J. And what is constant is here? Q complement. So the S is equals to J Q complement. Now the R is equals to don't care 0, don't care 1. Now see, don't care 0, don't care 1. 0, 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 0, 1. Now this will be the paired, right? So if this is a paired, what is this here? What is the R is equals to K, Q, N, right? Now how we will design light lock? How we will design that? This is your SR fifth law, right? This is your Q, N, Q, N. This is your S. S is an input, right? S is an input. S is the input, right? S is the output and J is the input. J, S is equals to what? J, Q complement, as we have seen. S is equals to what? J, Q, N complement. So this is Q, N complement. So this is, will be the ending. J is the input. What is here? The SR. So this is my SR fifth law, right? And then K is equals to what? Q, N, K. R is equals to Q, N, K. So this is your Q, N, K. So this J, K is a input, and what we will get the output? This will be the J, K flip flop. It is converting this SR flip flop into the J, K flip flop. So this will be the input of J, K, and here you are getting a output. Why we are converting? Because suppose we need a JK flip-flop for our circuit diagram, but we don't have a JK flip-flop, we have a SR flip-flop. So by converting SR flip-flop into the JK, and we will do the needful use for the JK flip-flop. No need to wait for the JK. That's why all these conversion are there. So this is the one of the example to convert one flip-flop into another flip-flop. So this excitations table are very, very important. This excitations table, you need to understand this excitation table. You need to mug up also this excitation table very carefully in the fifth flop, right? And this is we are going to use in this is the next example to convert SR to D. So D is a input and SR is a output. So first we'll take the D and QN. Right? And Qn plus 1. Yet this condition and SR. Now we'll check that. D is 0. So D is 0. Qn is 0. Right? So D 0, Qn is 0. What will be the Qn plus 1? We'll see into the excitation table. D is 0. Right? Qn is 0. So, Qn plus 1 is 0. What is here? Qn plus 1 is? Qn plus 1 is 0, right? Now, D is 0, Qn is 1. D is 0, Qn is 1. What is Qn plus 1 is also the 0. So, now, Qn plus 1 is 0. Now, the D is 1, Qn is 0, right? So, D is 1, Qn is 0. So, Qn plus 1 is 1 here. So, now here is a 1. And D and Qn, both are 1. So, both are 1. D is 1, Qn is 1, Qn plus 1 is 1, right? Now, we'll see that this both are 0. Qn and Qn plus 1. What is a SR? As per my knowledge, SR will be a 0, 0 don't care. See this. This is both are 0. So SR will be a what? 0 don't care. 0, 0 don't care. Right? Now the 1, 0. So 1, 0. Now see 1, 0. What is my SR? 0, 1. So what is my SR is 0, 1. SR is 0, 1. Now the next condition, D is 1, Qn is 0. Sorry, 0, 1. 0, 1. So now 0, 1. What is SR is? This is condition. 0, 1. What is SR is? 1, 0. So the SR is what my? 1, 0. Right? Now the last condition, Qn is equals to 1 and Qn plus 1 is 1. Both are 1. So what is my SR is? Don't care, 0. So my SR is what? Don't care, 0. Right? Now I'll draw the K-map. S is equals to D and Qn. So what is SR is my? 0, 0, 1, don't care, right? If I'll pack up this, right? This pack up, what is my S is equals to? Qn will change, only D will be there. So the S is equals to what? I will get here, S is equals to, so now S is equals to we'll get S is equals to D only, right? Now for here we'll take don't care 1, 0, and 0. So R is equals to what we'll get if we're this combine both, so D complement, what we'll get? D complement, right? D complement. So now how we will design S and R? So D is equals to, S is equals to directly D, but R is equals to what? It is one NOT gate and R, right? So this is my converting the D fifth SR flip flop into the D flip flop. This is just smaller example. So you need to convert one flip flop into the another flip flop. So on this, you have one assignment, one project based assignment to convert one flip flop into another flip flop. And you need to submit into the next week, right? So I will just throw the assignment, what you have to do it in that for the particular student. So please write proper assignment as Pranali Gurav has written. Archie, your assignment is not properly written, beta. It should show. You can use the marker pen also. You can use the color pen also, right? So I'll give the assignment on this. And then if you have any doubt, just ask me. I will solve your doubts.